Welcome, folks. Today we are discussing 6G communication, the next generation of wireless technology. It's not just about faster speeds, but a fundamental shift in how we communicate.
So, what exactly makes 6G different from 5G? What are the key advancements?
That's a great question. 6G aims for intelligent, ultra-fast, and meaning-aware communication. Think of it as moving beyond simply transmitting data to understanding the intent and context behind that data.
Interesting. Can you give some specific examples of these advancements?
Absolutely. One key feature is ultra-low latency. This means incredibly fast response times, crucial for applications like autonomous driving and remote surgery. Imagine a self-driving car reacting instantly to avoid an obstacle. That's the power of ultra-low latency.
And what about this semantic communication? I'm not quite sure what that entails.
Semantic communication focuses on transmitting the meaning of the data, not just the raw data itself. This makes communication more efficient and relevant. It's like the difference between sending a whole book to convey a single idea versus just sending the idea itself.
I see. That sounds incredibly efficient. But how will 6G achieve all this? What's the underlying technology?
Well, it involves several key aspects. First, there's the use of the terahertz band, which allows for massive bandwidth and ultra-fast data speeds. Second, AI is embedded directly into the network architecture for intelligent resource allocation and autonomous decision-making. It's a truly AI-native network.
So, AI is not just used in applications, but is actually built into the network itself. That's a significant departure from previous generations.
Exactly. And it also supports massive device connectivity, 3D and aerial network infrastructure, integrating ground stations, drones, and satellites, and is designed to be energy efficient and sustainable.
That's quite impressive. What kind of applications will benefit most from 6G?
Oh, many. We're talking holographic and extended reality applications, further advancements in autonomous vehicles, intelligent healthcare, including remote surgery, industry automation, smart agriculture, and even brain-machine interfaces. It's truly transformative.
It sounds like 6G is more than just an upgrade. It's a paradigm shift in communication technology. Thanks for clarifying all of this.
You're welcome. It's a fascinating field, and I hope this gives you a better understanding of what 6G is all about. Thanks for listening, everyone, and have a great day.